In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to give your weapons silver bullets on the Black Ops 4 Zombies map Dead of the Night. So starting with the actual silver, you'll have to find three parts. The first part is a candle holder, and its first location is on this table in the entrance hall. From there, the second location is on the floor in the billiards room, and the third one is in the main hall area right in front of this giant vase. After that is the cup, and its first location can be found on this table in the dining room area. Then the second location is on the edge of this larger table in the same room, and the third one is actually on the opposite end in the west hallway next to this couch. The final part is a plate, and this can be found down in the wine cellar. The first location is on the shelf in the center of the area, the second location is then on the opposite end on this wall, and then from there, the final location can be found on the table right behind you. Once you've got all three parts, come up to this workbench in the cellar and melt them down for the silver. Now you must find three parts for the gunpowder. Starting with the charcoal, the first location can be found at the base of the main hall fireplace, then the second one is in the same spot but in the billiards room, and the final location is by the master bedroom fireplace. After that is the poop. This is located in the cemetery area, and the first location is on the ground in front of this boy statue. Then if you take the path I do in the video, you'll find the second location right here. And finally, the third one is by this tree, which is right next to the mausoleum. Finally, the last part is sulfur. This can be found in the greenhouse laboratory, and right as you enter, you can find a location on the table to your left, and then another one on the table to your right. And the last location can be found on this table towards the back of the lab near one of the Wonder Weapons workbenches. Once you've got all of the required parts, you can then give your weapons silver bullets at the workbench in the library.